rolling up now for our Pro Stock Championship. The 57 Chevy taking on the 63 split window Corvette. Chase Wells in the Pro Mod from Nacogdoches. He is the current holder of the world record in mile per hour at 146.88. Wade Minter in the split window Corvette, the current holder at a 485 at ET. However, Minter and the crew posted a 4.327 at 176.35 miles an hour earlier this weekend. If he can back that up within 1%, he could be world record holder again of both ends and a world champion, but it's going to take the absolute best from both of these two. Both guys have got every bit of it, all of it. This is like playing hold'em. You're all in. All in on everything, all y'all. Chevrolets, pair of nostalgic custom rides, two great crews, two great drivers, two great cars, and it comes down to a world championship bid for the NHRDA. Rush Truck Center's got the split window Corvette. Smetting Diesel Lane has got that 57 Chev. Oh my, these guys have been going at it tooth and nail, both of them putting a tune in. Both of them know exactly what the reward would be. History books are waiting for a name. Whose name is it gonna be? Will it be Wade Minter? Will it be Chase Wells? They both have a piece of the world record right now. Can they solidify it, both ends, and become a world champ? Minter wins! It's going to be the Pro Mod of Chase Wells, 475 with an 848 miles an hour. That means we will see a new world record in speed at 148.3. Another team that is going to go away with not only a world record, but a world championship. Chase Wells and the Chevy Pro Mod crew, come on over, Chase. Congratulations. There for a little bit earlier in the weekend, I thought, well, he's got part of it. Is he going to be able to hold on to it? And you did. So not only did you get that world record, you're going to be in the books, but now world championship, probably like the other team. What's more important?
There's a lot of things like, you know, our Lord and Savior, but other than that, man, this is my favorite thing to do is race and, you know, have fun. And, man, I can't thank Randy and Miss Stacy enough for this. This was an inspiration to my business and, you know, what we do at One Way Diesel. And, man, I can't thank y'all enough for putting this on. This is an honor to be standing right here right now.
Congratulations, man. I can see that means something to you. And it's always better when it means something.
Yeah, it does. I mean, it's a passion, you know, all of us coming together, you know, and like we beat the sidewalls out of the tires. And, you know, Kevin Douglas, you know, gave us his wheels and tires so we could do the final round. So stuff like that is what keeps this industry going. And, you know, I can't take credit for all this. We're a team, and people like Randy and Stacy doing this, and it drives, you know, your younger generations. And, you know, and I was that kid, you know, and one day, you know, now I'm standing right here, and I don't know what to say. I'm honored. I am. And can't thank my dad, my wife, my mom, everybody here enough, and our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. This is an honor. So
you cannot say it any better than that. Give the glory to mom and dad. and God. Chase Wells, NHRDA Pro Stock World Champion.